4 minutes on the clock. We've switched some rosters around here. Now on White, Shamari Spears, Chris Braswell, Anjuan Wilderness, Luka Vancina, and DeMario Mayfield. Five on the court for the White team. On the opposite side, Phil Jones, Dario Green, Briscoe, Siren, and Barnett. Take this time to remind fans, if you can't make it out to Halton Arena for any of the home games, you can watch every game live on Charlotte49ers.com. Through CBS College Sports. And a legal screen again on Gokin. Green turns it over. We're looking at the schedule here. Radford, Winthrop, Wright State, Fordham, UMass, LaSalle, Xavier, GW, all coming into Halton Arena. Foul line extended left for Mayfield. Feeds it to Braz. Back to the basket. Spinning baseline. Tough shot. Did he walk? Yes. That's Braswell's bread and butter there. The spin baseline. Took one too many steps there. Siren feeds it to Phil. Fronts the cup with the right hand. Another baby hook. And Jones looks really good here today. Another basket for Phil. Now Vancina off the screen. No look to Wilderness. Up fake. Now drives right. Back to Braswell. Top of the key to Mayfield. Bounce pass left to Vancina. Spears in the corner. Back to Luka. Another three on the way. Almost an air ball as it caroms out of bounds. So Vancina's 0 for 2 from behind the arc today. And it's Javaris Barnett now to inbound. Briscoe, all the way to the basket. Nobody comes over to help. Can't get the layup to go, and the rebound taken by Wilderness. To Mayfield, running the fast break. Up and under, and one. Thank you very much. Basket is good, and Mayfield will go to the free throw line to finish the old-fashioned three-point play. You know, talking with Briscoe earlier this week at Media Day, he mentioned how valuable it was to transfer and sit out that year. He was able to practice, and he echoed some great words about DeJuan Harris and his work ethic and how sharing practices with him at the point increased his game immensely. As Phil Jones fading away from the basket, I don't think he's missed yet tonight. In this session, Green leads White 4-3. Top of the key, almost a backcourt. They feed it to Braz. The help comes over. Now Wheezy for three. No. Wilderness misses. Briscoe in transition, pulls from three, off the mark. Now Mayfield wants to push the tempo. Here's Spears. He was wide open. He took that shot all night in the scrimmage at Madness. He made a lot of them, too, from that same exact spot. Elected not to take it. I don't think we're going to see Spears take many three-point baskets this year as Braswell misses on the runner in the lane in transition. Dario thought about pulling from there, but instead they'll reset. Look over at Coach Major, stoic on the sideline. Very interested in what's happening out there. 12 on the shot clock. Dario off the bounce, crosses over, long two. Yes.
Dario, three.
And we're going to have a timeout for the White team. Coach Odom quickly calling timeout after that made basket with 1:07 remaining in the second period. Green leads White 6-3. And the scores were wiped after that first practice or after that first scrimmage. So. Keep that in mind.
Ah!
couple TV games on the schedule this season as well. Of course, the Niners will head down to the Charleston Classic November 18th through the 21st. George Mason game, Leon Masson. And the second game of that tournament will be on the U or Masson as well. So, then looking down the schedule, you got a couple of CBS College Sports games. Tennessee game from Time Warner Cable Arena will be on television. Here's Colby Lewis, his first appearance here this afternoon. Anwan off the bounce, gets it to Colby, up fake. He's going to let it fly, why not? It's off the front end. And Briscoe will slow it up. More half-court offense here for Green in the second period with 34 ticks left. A 10-second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Here's Briscoe. Step back over Vonsina. No. Rebound by Anwan Wilderness. This is where he's dangerous in the open field. Trying to put his move on Dario. Nice job. No, they say blocked by Green. So he was in position to take the charge. But Wilderness gets the layup to go. And a potential Anwan opportunity. As you saw Dario try to get back and draw the charge. That was really his only option. Because Wilderness with a full head of steam is certainly dangerous as he gets the free throw to go. We're tied at 6 with 20 seconds left. Shot clock is off. Briscoe guarded by Vonsina in a man-to-man. To Jones, back to the basket, spinning left baseline, yes, and one. Wow, Phil Jones looks really good here today. Gets the hook to go. And he will toe the charity stripe yet again. Being guarded by Braswell, and Jones makes the free throw. 8 seconds left. White down three. They have the ball in the hands of Colby Lewis trying to trap. Now Braswell with 3 seconds left. They need a three. Spears will not get a shot off. And White will fall 9-6 here in the second session. So we'll put another minute on the clock in between these two games. Come back for a third and final scrimmage session, I believe. Don't go anywhere.